name is Brygitte De La Cruz. I'm a 21. I'm an engineer and a powerlifter. Ever since I was a little girl, I guess, I've always loved math and sciences. And I guess I've always had a fascination for being able to apply that to the real world. Coming to Dartmouth, I got to learn how to apply all my knowledge of math, science, physics to systems, and now I really want to pursue biomedical engineering because fitness and physical health has always been an interest of mine. Being able to apply engineering to fitness or just health in general is something that really interests me. I was a gymnast for 9 years, and after I retired, I really wanted to continue pursuing that intensity and training, but my body was already pretty exhausted from all the impulse and impact that gymnasts experience. So I wanted to focus on really strengthening, like even the smallest muscles. And so I found that weightlifting was really where I got to like focus on form and literally strengthening muscles, and I guess kind of fell in love with it. Engineering overlaps with powerlifting in the sense that the type of engineering that I'm pursuing is biomedical. Specifically, I've always been interested in improving prosthetics. People with disabilities are often kind of dismissed with their disabilities. So I think it'd be cool to improve on the prosthetics that we have today. Applying that engineering to prolonging someone's lifestyle and like the things that they love to do is a big goal of mine. When you think of an engineer, you don't think of someone that's also extremely athletic. There's a ton of engineers doing incredible, amazing things and following their own interests. And I find that very inspiring.